I thought he was very funny. I was playing a serious guy.
But he nonetheless made me laugh. I don't know if I should tell you that or not. He provided my comic relief.
Yeah. It felt like we were just one third of the same story being told from a different place. You have three takes on one event going on. The crucial one is the one that's where lives are at stake in Iran, and then you have what's going on in Washington where careers are at stake. And then you have us in Hollywood, where we were trying to help this situation, but our lives were not at stake. So it changes the stakes. The stakes were very different for us, so we could be lighter about it than everybody else in the movie. But he wasn't playing comedy, and I'm not playing comedy. We're playing characters in a specific situation that just happened to come out funny, which is fine. What was it like?
It was great. It was wonderful. He's extremely intelligent. He's very well prepared. He knew exactly what he wanted. He knows how to tell a story. He promised me I'd get to meet Matt Damon.